can see I'm at 110. Mm-hmm. And I'm just going to show you something that I found.
Just when I was asleep?
Yes.
I thought you were just heading home so you could go sleep too.
No, I told you while you were sleeping, I didn't know if you heard or not. But, I found this.
Voice.
I'm guessing you want it.
Of course.
I pretty much got rid of everything in here that was blue. Except for this. I don't know why this is in here.
Blue shotgun?
All it has on it, purple, is a stalk. I'm just going to take that off, throw the rest in the garbage, all the other crap that I don't need.
No, keep that blue shotgun, don't throw it away. Because I can trade you on order for you. Throw it away.
Throw everything I don't need away.
Don't trash it.
You can see all the stuff in my garbage that I found. So much stuff. Pretty much purple is the standard for me now. I don't care about blue stuff anymore.
I'll keep the shotgun before throwing
it out. Blue shotguns I have in the trash, Hunter. You really think I care?
Well, keep the long shotgun. But don't you want that purple one?
Yeah, I'm just gonna make a new one. I already have the other parts for it, so.
It's so broccoli!
I don't care. There's a sniper in here, it has some parts in it. I don't know if you care for that. Is it all purple? It also has a. Okay, I'm taking that flashlight off. I don't know why that's on there. You have a purple flashlight. I'm willing to trade for it.
A purple flashlight? Why do you need it?
I don't know. It's got everything on my gun purple.
I have this shotgun. That's it.
I'll trade for some of the parts. I won't trade for the whole thing. Unless you want to.
Okay. I'd like to keep as much of that shotgun as possible. But I still have a shotgun. I have that one, and this pistol, and this weapon, supposedly.
You have a shotgun.
No, I have more shotguns. See? I have guns in here too. Flashlights and guns.
They're all green.
And then I have some parts. And then.
Any purple stuff, hardly. It's funny.
Let's see. Such a space one.
Yeah, so this trash can has a lot of good stuff, actually. Like, a lot of good stuff right now.
Of course it does.
It does. You can see some of the stuff in here.
No, I was trying to keep playing, but I, like, kept falling asleep and, like, waking up, like, you know, when you have heavy eyes, you just have...
You want to know what I did while you were sleeping?
What did you do, Brian?
I ransacked the whole town over there and stayed up till 7 looking for auger parts.
You ever find them?
No. That's why I named the video the search for the quest for auger parts. I'm going to find them today.
I will find them today.
No, I'm going to stop until I find them. Either that or the chainsaw parts. Player, dude. The freaking scavenging is maxed out. I'll be able to find one eventually. Shouldn't be this hard to find
one. We're missing cotton. Freaking cotton. Cotton. Plenty of cotton.
So what I'm gonna do... I do have...
Cable headlights and which are crap.
I'm gonna move everything you can't scrap to the other trash can.
Look at this full mini bike. Look at my mini bike skills.
Wow.
I can make you a new one if you want me to.
Is it gonna cost me?
Probably.
What?
I don't know.
That'll be your down payment.
My down payment.
Your down payment on that sniper barrel. That's a good quality one, man. Could use that for my.
Well, that'll fill it up me too much. My building, grab my purple this, my purple that. I think I'm gonna go grab some more tires. I don't like those tires. I need purple tires. Would be best for my mini bike. Okay, let's see, where's my chassis at? Oh, freaking furnace. So easy to pick a mini bike now.
Literally.
Where's my chassis? 600 chassis, too. Freaking 600 everything. How do you even level up that stuff to get a chassis that's good? Put that in there, put that in there, put that in there, put that in there. So I just need some wheels and a freaking cart. Well, worse than me, carts. I'm guessing some people attacked me when you were gone.
I'm not sure about that. I don't know what's been going on at your place.
I don't know either. I really know myself. Oh, that's a bear. I thought that was a small rock. Not bad.
I ran into like 3 bears on my way home for some reason. It's really weird. There's like a lot more bears spawning than usual. Took like a whole shot.
Destroyed that bear. Did you see that? Blue bear, blue bear.
Got quite a few sniper bullets, by the way.
I'll take them too. I'll be always wanting a trade for sniper stuff. Just keep that in mind. I don't know what you'd like to trade, though. You don't have much to like into things.
There's a lot of stuff I want of yours.
What?
I don't know, stuff you've shown me. I don't know what it all was. These flowers, clay, quite a bit of iron.
I don't like my mini bike on him.
I'd like you to make me a mini bike. Going towards this barrel right here. At 597, it's almost as high as you can get a freaking heart. See, I got the purple shotgun parts right here. So I can pretty much.
They're fast. They're
gone. Another shotgun. What I need is a stall.
My ammo.
Let me see where.
She's dead. Okay, don't come over here and whatever. Hit her in the face. That's your problem. Looking around. Reanimated corpse. Oh, there's another one. Really? Really, man? What's your problem? Mental issues. Oh, some vitamins.
Okay, I'll trade for vitamins. Pretty much.
Just resources.
Just like random little things that I like from your place.
So just resources, basically.
So I'm gonna make me a shotgun. Shotguns better than sawed-off shotguns? I don't even know.
At some points. Come on, miss. Put you to shame. Small medals. Hey! Stop that. Oh yeah, my baby rock. Go hide in my rock house. Almost forgot that I had this. Come on to my rock house. I didn't like my rock house. Where there's a zombie beating on my rock house. My rock house.
Okay, this does 34 damage. And
it's a lot of damage.
Sawed off shotgun does 38. So I think this one's better.
Yeah.
Noise range is also more. Oh yeah, my gunsmith is at 100 now, by the way.
Noise. I don't even know what gunsmith really does, though.
Yeah.
Is that a zombie yet? Hey, you need to calm down. Alright, that's calm enough. Man! You need to calm down too. Right. Okay, no chill. I'm still hunted. Hooded tissues. Just beat him with a freaking wrench. Those are not good enough tires.
So I'm going on a quest.
Okay.
What you're doing.
I'm just going around your house and steal some stuff while you're gone.
Look. All the doors are locked. Let's see.
Your character doors are locked. You still have ways in.
Not really.
Yes, you do.
I've patched up all of those.
No, there's still ways in, for sure.
That's locked.
Why would you lock the back door?
So I'll play this, man.
Oh, one way to my junk. You should make this dumpster in your backyard.
There's my new trash can.
That way I can just like rummage inside your trash can. Not enough tires. I need amazing tires. Freaking 700 overall tires. Need some freaking 600 tires.
You're at 116.
Every time I eat, I get more health. Get much health.
Put taking so long to repair this?
Oh yeah, concrete takes a long time to
repair. Oh my freaking gosh, I just upgraded it again. I did it again.
And it will break now.
Yeah, this is 10,000 and this is only 6,000.
Their tire. Anything for these freaking tires. I deserve more.
Dead body still in front of my mailbox. Doesn't disappear, does it?
Carcass is still there. Have you seen any tires lately?
Nope.
Where do you get shopping carts from?
Shopping places? Where else?
No, I've never gotten a shopping cart before. I always get my shopping carts from you.
I learned one valuable thing from losing all my stuff in my new bike.
What?
How to get rid of everything out of it really quick. You just take off the shopping cart and move it all to your inventory.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know.
But since my inventory was full, it dropped it all on the ground and it despawned.
That was hilarious.
That's not funny.
Looks like you've been digging some.
You lost your whole freaking mini bike. Oh, what you're talking about. What?
Make a new one.
Gotta do this whole freaking wall again. And the outer part too. And I gotta put spikes. Then I gotta make a moat.
You have room a little bit to rummage through your garbage, don't worry.
My garbage. Here's some good stuff in there, I'm not gonna lie. So I need... Yeah, I'm gonna need some. Pretty much if you're wondering what to trade for, just go look in all your chests in your house and I'll show you the stuff in them that I want. It's just like little things that I like.
Resources.
Yeah. Vitamins, bullet casings, I'll trade for those. Iron, bricks. Forge steel.
Did my thing go down?
What?
My scavenging?
Oh no, look at it. Oh yeah, I got 3 blood kits if you ever want one.
My scavenging went to like 0.
I trade for vitamins too. My scavenging is at 79. Thought it was at like 90. Quality Joe's at 3.
It's hard to get points nowadays, though.
It really is. Mostly do.
My quests aren't working, so I can't do quests.
Yeah, I just started to do a bunch of quests to get points.
I can't go. Oh, hey, Grandma. Thank you.
Yes.
A macaroni with some beef.
There's no weddings.
Thank you.
Very
strong control, by the way.
This just looks good. It's a boy.
I'm gonna just sneeze.
Right then.
People just eat the pretzels.
He's real TV.
I'm just not gonna mind these homes, okay? I don't know if you like them there. You know what?
Something else to trade for.
Yeah, I'm good. This is all my look for some tire food.
Do you not want this purple barrel?
It's okay. My gun is purple.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not going to trade a buttload for it.
What about this sniper? Did you trade for this?
I found an all 600 sniper with a blue thing.
Yeah, I wasn't going to tell you. It's too late now.
Freaking ridiculous.
Well, you trade for this.
Mm-hmm. I don't know what you want. It's freaking ridiculous. Oh,
you seriously gotta jump over my freaking wall like that.
How do you get in your trash can?
Yeah, there's nothing much in that one.
I need to get in your trash can. Let's see here. What do I have?
Entry denied.
Entry denied. You can't kill me to get me out. I'm just gonna sit here in your thing. Well, I got 44 magnum for sure. Takes me his rocket launcher parts as well.
Oh, I'll take those
eggs. SG parts.
I'll take that wood.
When you have a full tank. Savage.
That's gonna take a lot for that purple. That 600 sniper. I'm telling you that right now. That's my personal sniper right now. So the only sniper I got because it's the best one in the game, pretty much.
Are you gonna have so many mic wheels?
I found it in a freaking. Safe.
Just search this red sedan, see what's in here.
Hey, that's my car.
Come on, some stuff spawn in. There's entryway in here. What if I could just walk into your bathroom?
Oh my gosh.
Well, there's some turds in there. Well, hey man, what's up? Oh, here's some iron.
Serious? This is insecure? Oh god, are you kidding me?
Let's go see what house is in this house. You might want to fix that. Oh, there. I fixed it for you. You want to fix that too? Oh, there you go.
You better put that iron back.
What iron? What are you talking about? Oh, you want me to take some more? Okay. I'll take some more. Let's see. Oh, that's about 4,000 iron. That's some nice iron. Don't you have enough? So what are you saying you need iron for? Oh, that's my neighbors.
Could you please leave?
No, I need to search all these other chests. Make sure I'm not missing anything. Like this desk over here. Bookcase, and hangers.
I don't want that.
Guess I'm taking it. Guess I'll just read it then. Accept. Closing it on all these. So we go in here. Nothing. Got some cans.
To see what this is come to.
Well, hey, some bread. I'll take one of these potatoes.
Put your food in a safe now. You get away from everyone.
I haven't broke anything, Ryan. I'm just...
This is what makes me not want to trade with you.
At least I didn't go in there and take all the iron. Walk out. This door's nice and open. I'll just destroy his bed. What the heck? It actually
destroyed. Freaking
kidding. I hit him with a freaking hammer.
You know how powerful we are now. It takes one hit to destroy anything.
It's okay, I'll just replace it.
It's not very nice.
Here's a new bed. It might be a little rough on the edges. So you have no holes in your house at all, Ryan. No holes at all. I'm just gonna go home now. This was fun and all, but I don't think I'll be taking that here, mailbox. Taking mini bike. Take all these parts out of here. Oh, hey, some free care kits. Put some charred meat. Why, you realize I could take all of this stuff. There's so much stuff I could take of yours. Check out that trash can, see what's going on inside your house. Think it's cool now. Put all the iron in your inventory. I'm just making you think in case our people come in as well, like, what if that wasn't me? They would have taken all that iron. They would have.
This is gonna play on this roll.
Well,
just us two, no one else can join. It's a private game.
I'm just saying, if our people did, they could walk right into your place and take everything.
That's why I'm gonna make this place impenetrable. Not the Christina to walk away in order to get hurt by spikes. Gonna put a turkey belly on him, guarding my wall so you can't jump over it. It's like your place. Tell me how you like it. Next time you try to get him, we'll have freaking guard dogs and zombies trying to kill you. Don't be shooting at you the whole time.
Got plenty of corn. Put this in my gun safe so you can't take it.
Put seeds in a gun.
I got absolutely shit from the weapon bribe.
That's funny. What did you get?
I just told you you got shit.
That's not specific enough.
What do you want from him?
I trade for those vitamins.
What's those vitamins?
I'll trade it out for those flowers.
What flowers? What flowers you're talking about? Nice one, potato.
Enforcer the electric butt plug lab.
I'm trading for some of that.
Oh, yeah. I'm running low on iron here.
Oh, yeah. I also trade for lead and brass. Saying you don't got enough iron. I'll trade for some of that forged iron. Then it's the pork steel. Is that all the pork steel you got?
Yeah, I think it is. I don't use so much. I only make it when I need it right then. What do I have over here? More iron, so. Another level supplies over here.
What's in your desk?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Yeah, I usually keep cement stuff in the desk. Weapons, pistol, shotgun.
Shame that you have to keep your stuff and to keep it safe. Some of the stuff you have to put in it. Can't even keep my glass jar safe anymore for you. I guess then I would put these on safe too.
Holy hell.
Oh, you put all this water in a safe too. Everything in the stove. Gosh.
Stuff, right?
This is what it's come to.
Yeah, I haven't taken anything, though.
Mm-hmm.
Just come home and collect all my purple stuff.
So,
usual this time, Ryan.
Huh?
We want this time.
This what?
Like, you can't place it.
It's locked. See? Locked.
But you can unlock it.
If I so choose to.
Well, I can unlock it.
Are you gonna unlock it?
Rent it for Servine.
Is there any better safes you can keep yourself in?
Mm-hmm.
What? What's the best safe?
The gun safe.
I don't think so. This is 2,500. That's 2,500.
Well, those aren't able where you can just take the stuff after you break it.
Yeah, you can. Literally, just break the lock and it lets you take everything. As of right now, I'm putting pretty much everything I have in a safe because of you. Can't keep anything safe anymore. Like, put in a safe.
Honestly, probably the best safe are these little boxes. Because you can't really break into them. Otherwise, everything will disappear. Reinforce it. It's like you could reinforce that. You could put a bunch of bolt doors around it. Hmm. Why is this turned on? I don't even know what this does.
It makes you be able to make more stuff. So now you have calipers and that. But you.
That's calipers from you. Rocket casings. Rocket tip. You need to make rocket ammo. You know, just rocket tip, rocket casing, duct tape, gunpowder. Not much. Just a little bit of every freaking thing.
I have to move all my glass jars and water upstairs now. Hope you're happy.
53. Sometimes. And a lot of gunpowder. Plenty of these because I know you like these. Because I need a bunch.
Get
Who's here? What do they want?
Reason I can't steal from you, because you have everything in that tiny room.
There's no way you're getting this room.
Game freaking lag, dude. I can't even open my door.
Place is so secure.
Look at this crap. Can't even open my freaking door.
I'll have to do this one thing. Make sure I got some old things in here. Got my nice concrete flooring bathroom so I don't make a mess anywhere. Coffee beans. Always locked too. Make sure of that. Not even with when you live with me when we're sharing stuff, I leave that door open.
Oh great, I can't put it in here because this is where I keep all my sandwiches and raw flesh.
Am I causing problems?
A little bit. Quite irritating. I'm not gonna lie.
I didn't take anything, man. Just relax. Just thinking about taking some stuff.
Same thing, pretty much.
But it's not the same thing.
Oh crap.
All of these
things I gotta do to keep my stuff safe.
I don't have to do that much, but you want to. Choosing to do this, man. G's, AK's, shotguns, pistols. Two of each action. We'll make a new AK. Take a.
Your stuff is yellow.
My old stuff, man. I'm making purple stuff now, if you haven't noticed. I'm making some blue stuff and purple stuff. It's called going over to your house and taking it. Their receiver. Good.
My receiver's better than yours. Everything on mine's better than yours. All I have is purple guns.
Quality Joe's over here, Max Owl.
I'll get this mini bike out of here. Right now. No inventory space.
I'm going to have to make a new AK.
my glass jars. You will not be missed. Why can't I put this on top of this desk? It's unacceptable. Why can't I put it right here? Crap, dude. Why can't I put this?
Anywhere else? Chainsaw parts. Parts so far good.
Every one of these chainsaw parts, man.
The auger parts.
Literally. Can't find them anywhere. So rare. The rarest thing in the game to find. Should have made candles instead of torches. What am I thinking? It's horrible. Candles would look much better.
Your bed's right there. What are you doing? Sleep on it. Hey, you called? What do you want? What do you mean split?
I can make a fake.
buy it too, put the fiber, split all the money. What? Honestly, I think we should split the money for Shane.
I'm gonna delete it out. From Facebook, all of it, delete it out.
No. So, is he going or is he not going? Alright, well, I'll see you later. Alright, don't call me again. I will. Don't call me again, okay?
So,
you understand? Not on this phone ever. You can call me on your cell phone, but don't call me on this phone. Goodbye.
So rude.
Ever call me again, I'll kill you.
I'm not gonna answer her.
Who was that? Girlfriend?
My friend.
Oh, DC is your friend. You would not talk to your girlfriend like that.
Yeah, I would.
Really?
No. What do you freaking want?
You're not even talking to anyone.
Who am I?
I've got one torch left over there to put it. I'm just gonna put it right here. For no reason.
I need this.
You can have mine.
Good.
Doesn't look good.
That's good though.
It's like diarrhea.
That's not look the best, but definitely tastes the best. Anything else in here?
Didn't notice it's day 150 or 54.
Oh, the day before.
No, it's the fourth night, I'm pretty sure.
Well, once the morning comes up, dude. Wanna turn the music back on?
You wanna turn the music back on?
I'm gonna turn the music back on.
You gotta turn the music back on.
Yeah. It's a free time. Honey Rifle Schematic, I don't think you read that. Honey Rifle Schematic.
I've read plenty of those, trust me. One in this chest right now, I haven't read.
Leather chest armor. Blood crossbow balls. Some iron boots. I'm playing a lot of freaking schematics. What's going on down here?
You think it's taking the water out?
at all these schematics I have. They're all different.
Yeah, I've read all those.
No, you have. They're all for leveling up, though.
Most of my stuff's already maxed out. Like my armor is the only thing not maxed out.
Like purple stuff.
That one purple thing. If I was looking on those, like, everything would be purple, probably.
Purple thing. That's blue and purple stuff.
You know how much purple stuff I found in your sleep? A lot, okay.
Don't give any to me, of course.
Okay, after I get all my guns maxed out purple, I'll put purple stuff in the trash can. The better purple. Who knows? You gotta update the game.
No, purple is max even on PC.
You're gonna add golden stuff next. What is this dirt doing under here? There's so many dead bodies. My mini bike's almost out.
Look at all my schematics I have in here.
You literally have one of everything.
More than one of everything. I have eight of some stuff. Nice pistol book. Or I think I just scrapped that. Yeah, I just scrapped that. Okay. Definitely the same thing as reading it.
Well, it gives you its paper.
So I don't scrap like that much. Too much paper now.
I think you have too much paper. You can't have much I have.
Stop complaining. At least you have paper.
Too much paper. So much. Freaking paper is ridiculous. You know what I really have too much of? Bottled water. I have over 300 bottled water.
Good for you, Ronnie. Don't brag about it. Go on. I won't ever get water anymore.
How do you make your tea? Water.
I find plenty of water.
I'm just gonna stop getting glass jars and water from now on.
So I'm gonna do it. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna fill up all these.
And come over to my swimming pool and drain all the water out of it and help
exactly.
You out. Actually, I'll let you do that. Help you get my mini bike out. It's been down there forever.
I don't think I still have a mini bike. I think I'm out of a mini bike, so yeah, I still fully built it.
Help me get it out to catch some of the parts of it.
Alright, I'm coming over to loot some more, okay, Ryan?
Yeah, good luck. I've secured everything. Literally.
We gotta start making where I can actually loot whatever I can find.
Hold on.
No holding, I'm on my way. I'm coming to loot everything. I'm coming to break down some prison walls. Not breaking concrete walls, though.
Pretty much anything you find, you can loot. There's like nothing that's not in a safe right now.
Go in there, start breaking down all the walls to find stuff. Here real quick.
Look everywhere you want. Doesn't matter. and left board. There's nothing in here. Okay? Nothing in here. Okay? There's nothing in here anywhere. Can you assure you that? There's nothing in here. Don't look in there.
And jump over here.
The only thing that's lootable is the toilet, really.
It's in this toilet. The place is too bright for me, okay? This is way too bright. I don't want in here. My bedroom's like, it's hard to see anything, and your place is like, lit up.
First you're complaining about it being too dark, now you're complaining that it's too bright. You're a poor old man.
Take that battery too while I'm at it.
We'll be draining the water.
Don't worry, it'll drain the water.
Wait a minute, why didn't I just take my own mini bike apart? Why didn't I think of that? That'd save a lot of trouble.
Smoky water.
I'm supposed to drive it out of the water. And take it apart.
Maintenance man comes over and takes the water and the bike. Oops, my bad. I forgot which is which in flames. There we go. We should be able to ride it back after you get some wheels and more supplies. That's nice. Well, oh, those aren't grown yet. Like I came over every time and just took all your plants before you were able to. What's in here? All in here. All in here. Like I actually took all that time with the sledgehammer. I see what's in this bike. Nothing too bad.
Everything is not nailed to the ground. Gosh.
Takes the entire meat. Thanks, Ryan.
And nothing too bad.
You should have nailed that one to the ground.
I'm gonna steal your mini bike. Oh wait, you don't have one.
I'm working on it. Yeah. I'll give this one back as soon as I build mine. My mini bike. The supplies I found so suddenly. It's cool how I just found these supplies just laying around. We can make 117 bottles of water.
I figured out you can actually make glue at a campfire. All you need is a bone and water to make it.
Glue?
Making a lot of glue.
What are you making glue for?
To make duct tape. To make other stuff. What do you care? Maybe some nitrate powder.
Tape's easy to find.
Some coal.
Let's take this on here. nice mini bike you have here. Oh yeah, in the updated version, some of your bikes are faster.
You told me that.
No, I didn't. Yeah. Oh. No, I'm gonna go get Ryan a birthday present.
Could you pull the mini bike that you stole? Finds out it's the same mini bike.
He'll never know.
Yeah, I got almost my other one a few days ago. Thanks, man. He's all to me. Ooh, look, some free meat inside and some repair kits. Wait a minute, this is my old mini bike. How dare you?
Oh, wait, it is? Oh, my bad. I gave you the wrong one. I didn't mean to give you a crappier one.
I have pretty much everything in my house inside this room now, IQ. Only thing that's not in here...
That room's easy to get in.
Well, for now, it is.
I'm just gonna dump this bike in the water, okay? Grab me some more sand on here. Make sure I can get back in here. How far away is it? It's freaking far out there.
All you can do with moldy bread is make antibiotics. It's really good.
I like it. I'm really picky. Yeah, I don't like that though.
It's actually very cool. It
tastes like cherry. I don't like cherries. I like Mountain Dew, not cherries.